Hello there, this is Jeremy Wasden here from Belvoir Lettings in Uxbridge. Today I'm talking about property prices. It's the 6th of May and prices have come out, or property data has come out from Land Registry, which covers the period of March 2016. Property prices here in Hillingdon continuing to do very, very well. Our prices are up by 1.7% on the month, up by 18.9% on the year. Now, the average sold price for a property in Hillingdon is over £400,000. So, a substantial increase on where we've been previously, as I said, up 18.9% on last year. So, strong growth continuing to come through. Of course, this is, which the figures are in March, they're not yet affected by the stamp duty land tax change, which came through adding 3% onto second home. So we'll see what the effect is of that at the end of this month when the latest figures are released. Figures were slightly down across the UK by about 0.5%, although that's not the case in London. The average property price now across the UK is £189,000. That's up around about 6% on last year. Now, London property prices continue to outperform the UK very nicely by about 10%. The average property price in London is now £535,000. Around us, near us, to give you some examples, Slough performing very well, up 22% on last year. Hertfordshire and Watford up 13%, Harrow, just the north of us, up 14%, and Ealing, just further into London, up 10%. One area that's not doing so well, for example, not near us, but is Port Talbot, Neath, there across our news screens because of Tata Steel and the sale of that business. Economic uncertainty has had an impact on housing prices there, and they're down by around about 6% on last year, one of the heavier losses across the UK, which I think demonstrates what I've always said, which is the strong interlink between economic activity, economic prosperity, and jobs driving house prices in an area. So this has been Jeremy Wasden from Belvoir Lettings in Uxbridge. I hope that brief update has been of use to you. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a thumbs up, cheesy thumbs up. And if you didn't, an equally cheesy thumbs down. If you like the video, please subscribe. And if you ever have any questions about lettings or property in the Uxbridge area, cover Uxbridge, Hayes, West Drayton, Hillingdon, and the surrounding areas, please feel free to get in touch. I'd love to hear from you. Many thanks.